Hi, good day all of you. Welcome to our session. Welcome to our channel, Intelligible Tutorials. In this session, we are going to talk about the search algorithms. What is the meaning of the search? Searching for a solution to a problem is normally we can say as search. In the artificial intelligence, there are so many number of the agents already we have seen. Some of the agents are problem solved agents, goal based agents, and rational agents. Are used to search for a solution from their starting action to the ending action. That procedure is called as search. It is a collection of sequential actions from start state to end our goal state. We can define a search like this. It is a collection of sequential actions from the initial to the goal. We can say that is a search. Searching for the solution, normally we can say search. Normally this kind of the search can be performed in our artificial agents by using certain kind of the agents in our artificial intelligence. Problem solving agents, goal based agents, and as well as the rational agents. These are the various agents that use search from generating the actions from starting state to the initial state to the goal state or end state. So what are the various terminology we use along with the search? Now we are going to see. Search algorithms are the algorithms that we make use for searching certain kind of the solutions or certain kind of optimal solutions or best solutions. There are so many number of the search algorithms are there that now we are going to see. See, before going to that, we see some of the terminology that relevant to the search. The very first one is nothing but search space, search tree, start state, goal or end state, transition model, path cost, actions, solution, optimal solution. All these are the relevant things we use along with the search algorithms. First we see the search space. What is the meaning of the search space? We started our search here. This is called the start state, and we end our search here. In the meanwhile, we come across various number of the nodes. All these are the intermediate nodes. This is the stage 1, stage 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And seventh one is the end state. First one is the starting state. This entire sequence is called as the search space. Search space means starting state to the end state, how many number of the intermediate states you come across, that is called the search space. Search space contains all the intermediate things you come across while searching for a goal. So that entire thing is collectively called as search space. So for example, this is the search space. The next one is nothing but search tree. What is the meaning of such tree? A tree is defined as a hierarchical structure. Okay, so this is the representation of a tree. How can we say such tree? We started at the root node or goal node. Sorry, start node or initial node. We started it. We find our goal here. This is the goal or end node. This entire thing is called as such space. Whenever this such space in the hierarchical manner, that is called as such tree. This is in the hierarchical type, hence it is called as such tree. So such tree can be defined as a hierarchical structure of the such space we can define. Okay, so from the start state to the goal state it moves. So whenever the set space in a sequential manner, the name is other. Whenever the set space in the hierarchical manner, the name is given as a tree. So hence it is a tree called as search tree. And the next one, start state and goal state, transition model and podcast, we see one by one. See, set state, a state where we start, that is called as start state. And goal state or end state, a state where we end, that is called as goal state or end state. Okay, so next one is nothing but transition model. Transition model means the agent has started at the start state and he generates some set of the actions 1, action 2, action 3, and finally he reached to the goal state or end state. In the meanwhile, he has generated 3 number of the actions. These collection of actions are called as a transition model. What is an action actually? An action is nothing but the collection of tasks. What is a task actually? A task is nothing but number of jobs. We can define an action is number of tasks and a task is nothing but number of jobs. So what is a transition model? Transition model is a collection of actions. So transition model is equal to number of actions from start to the end state we can define. That is nothing but a transition model of the search agent. So the next one is podcast. What is a podcast actually? From start node to the other node, to the goal node, it is a numerical number we represent, that is called as the podcast. Podcast is a numerical value which we refer from one node to the another node. The next one is nothing but actions. The set of actions generated by the agent is called as actions. So whatever action it generates, that is nothing but actions. And the next one is nothing but solution. What is the meaning of solution? The goal node is called as the solution. After traversing all the nodes, you reach to one kind of the node and you stop, you consider it as a solution, then that is called as a goal or the solution. What is the optimal solution? You have found out 3 different number of the solutions from start state to end state, S1, S2, S3, like that. So which one is cheaper among them? Which one is better, optimal, cheaper? That you can choose. That is called as the optimal solution. I consider S1 is cheaper. So it is called as optimal solution for me. So optimal solution is one of the best and cheaper solution among the existing number of the solutions. That is called as optimal solution. The next one we need to talk about is step function. The 10th one is nothing but step function. What is the meaning of the step function? Starting root node or initial node to the goal node to the next node, you have used some kind of the function from this to there. Okay, that activity is called as the step function. What kind of the step function you use? What kind of the formula you implemented? What kind of the mathematical calculation you have done? That is called as a step function. A step function is one kind of the mathematical calculation from one node to another node. The agent steps from one node to another node, it moves with the help of the step function only, which is a mathematical calculation. Hence, it's a mathematical calculation. So, the search algorithms use all these relevant types of the various terminology it can be used.